Namaste. Welcome to the series of Chair Yoga. My name is Sandeep Sulani. A lot of people, when they work, their posture is different. Some people have a tendency to keep their chest forward while working. But a lot of people have the tendency to keep their spine slouched when they work. And also there's a lot of tension building up in the upper half of the body, either the shoulders, either the collar, either the upper back, especially the scapula. It is very important to keep on moving the scapula in certain practices, certain stretches, so that we can gain the mobility which is lost because of sitting in one continuous posture for too long. And this one simple stretch is for that. In this particular video, we are going to see the protractions and retractions of the scapula, the shoulder blades. So these are the shoulder blades called a scapula, which are like this, like a wing. So it's a flat bone. A lot of time, because if we are in one position, it tends to be either going away from each other for too long or coming closer to each other for too long. Especially when we are round back, they are going away and remaining like that for a long period of time. Or when we are moving the chest too much forward, we bring it little close and then they are remaining there for too long. The moment we just bring mobility part in the scapula, it will become easier to also improve the posture. Too much, not too much bending forward, too much bending backward kind of thing. And also the range of the movement of the spine, the upper back and the hands will also improve. So this simple practice is called as protractions and retractions of scapula or shoulder blades. Now what is protractions? Protraction means you have to bring your hand forward and closer from the sides to each other so that the shoulder blades are going away from each other. And retraction is where you have to bring the scapula or the shoulder blades closer to each other when you bring your hands behind. And for this we are going to accompany breathing to it. For example, when I am going to hug someone, this movement is protraction, and when I go a little away, bringing my hand away, this is retraction. Inhalation is going behind, exhalation is coming forward. Or sometimes you can just exhale to come forward, inhale and again exhale to retract. So there are different breathings which can be used. We will use this particular breathing where every time we are exhaling, we are either going forward or backward to increase the stretch. So let's start. Maybe I can keep my hand like this to start with. I inhale. When I exhale, I stretch my hands as if I'm not only stretching from my arm, but I'm actually moving from my scapula. Close as if I'm hugging someone. Exhale, complete. Then I inhale. And when I exhale, I draw the elbows a little behind and closer to each other to squeeze the scapula closer to each other, which is called as retraction. And again, I inhale. I exhale, round my back as if scapula is going away from each other. Then I inhale. And when I exhale, I bring the elbows behind closer to each other, so that I can squeeze the scapula into each other. This is retraction. Again, inhale and exhale, hug. Hugging someone. Protractions, shoulder blades going away from each other. Inhale, exhale, retractions, bringing the scapula closer to each other. Again, inhale and exhale, go forward, hugging. Protractions, inhale, exhale, bring the elbows closer from behind, scapula closer to each other, retractions, and release. When you do this, the mobility of the scapula will improve. Scapula can move in different ways, elevation, depression, retractions, protractions, abductions and adductions. This particular practice allows to stretch the scapula in protraction and retraction. When this mobility will increase, your mobility of the shoulders, your arm, your upper back will also increase. Though this practice looks very simple, but it is also very fun. Keep practicing and stay fit. If you have any questions, please do write to us. We will revert it back to you. If you like our videos, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. If you have any questions related to any other videos, please do write to us. We will try to incorporate those videos also. Thank you for watching.